So basically, what I want to do in the shop is to figure out what sort of shape the bent steel should be. Yeah. Should it just be something simple just to mount the chain on top of, or should I give it some more support?